Hi, I'm Dr. Luis Camacho with the Education and Training Department at Starkey Hearing Technologies. And in this video, I'm going to show you just how easy it is to pair Halo hearing aids to a patient's iPhone. After you finish programming the patient's Halo devices, be sure to close Inspire. Then, open and close the hearing aid battery doors. This ensures that the hearing aids are disconnected from Inspire and the TrueLink programmer. To pair the Halo hearing aids to the patient's iPhone, click on the Settings app. Then find and click on the General tab. From here, select the Accessibility menu. Scroll down and select Hearing Aids. If Bluetooth is not turned on, turn it on from this screen. The iPhone will begin searching for the Halo devices. Once the hearing aids have been discovered, they will display on the iPhone screen. The hearing aids will be identified using the patient's first name, followed by the words, hearing aids. Tap on the hearing aid name, and a pair prompt will pop up. Simply click on pair to wirelessly connect the hearing aids to the iPhone. This pair prompt will appear twice, once for each hearing aid. Now the Halo devices are connected to the iPhone and are ready to be used with the TrueLink app. It's as simple as that. One last note, Halo 2 hearing aids do have ear-to-ear control functionality, meaning if you push the button on one hearing aid, the same adjustment occurs on the other hearing aid. Remember though, that this functionality needs the iPhone to transmit that command to the opposite hearing aid. So essentially, this function is ear to iPhone to ear. Thanks for watching, and for more information, be sure to visit our websites.